So we're caught up in drama. Everybody's talking, everybody's talking. We're caught up in problem. Everybody's talking, everybody's talking. Welcome back, guys. My name is Naresh, and today we are playing Suspense. So this is also this kind of horror game, guys. But this is a little bit more because actually I have did a horror game like Behind one time, but that wasn't looks legit. But in the climax, not so good, guys. But this is a suspense. I thought this game will good looking, so this will give a legit experience to me, guys. So that's why I'm playing this game. So suspense, let's start. Okay, have to play. Sit back and face forward for calibration. Okay, this is 13 pulse. 1 0. Let's start it. Okay, good dining table. Okay, with some good music. Okay, in this game, suspense, how long can you stay? Okay, I can stay for many hours. Okay. Here. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, and 10. Including this 1 plus lamp. So I may be a worker. Lol, I was kidding, guys. Okay, I have reset my camera. Okay, back. Okay, the freaky times have started, I think so. Two candles. Pin charge. Pin this, pin this. Pin knife, pin this. Okay, this is not so good. Oh, you could be kidding me. The only thing which freaks me is the music. The behind music. BGM. There is nothing in this game, but the game title is The Suspense. Okay, what is that? Okay, freak times have started. Wait, what? Where is the logic, guys? Because there are no lights and there are only two candles. Okay, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. There are 6 candles. Where the lights have blinking? Where the lights are blinking? Okay. How did I get the torch? Why did you tell them? Okay. They have asked me, why did you tell them? Actually, I haven't told them. I don't know who are them. You lied to me. No, really, I haven't told them. There is a fingerprint also. You lied to me. Okay, that wasn't so good. Okay, this is a scary things. This is stupid. You lied to me. Oh my god, okay. Why did you tell them?
This is totally stupid, guys. There are no scaries at all. I think I have wasted my money. But they have sit together. The carpets looks good. They have said suspense. There are even no changes. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. There are 10 chairs and 6 candles. I got it. Something written behind me. Okay, actually, nothing written behind me. Nothing written behind me, guys. So totally, actually, the game I've ended. This is not so good. You lied to me. Hey! Shit. Okay, but in the end, they have freaked me up, right? I haven't expected this, guys. But in the end. Actually, guys, I haven't expected. I thought everything has finished. The game has stopped. But in the end, they have freaked me. This is not so good. So anyway, guys, I'll end this episode right over here. If you guys like this video, means drop a like and post your comments in the comment section down below and subscribe to my channel, Naresh NDG. Every day, a gaming day is waiting for you. Anyway, guys, tomorrow I'll meet you on a new game. Thanks for watching. Bye, guys.